Bought a baby Gucci scrollers. Switch it up and I went global. Can't play around, I had to grow up. Take out my neck, hell of a glow up.
Yo, what's up, folks? I know it's been a minute, but I'm back. It's been a minute where I've been grinding, man. I've been grinding. It's been about, man, maybe even a month and a half, I think, since my last video. Still going hard in the season, but tonight is a special. It's going to be a special night. We can lock up and win the league if we get a win tonight. And this is big for the club, big for the community out here. So, I've really just been grinding, been locked in for the last 4 or 6 weeks, man. Just trying to get into this position, man. You know, it's finally here. So, we're going to try to make it do what it do tonight, man, and win the league. I'm just sitting here chilling, you know, having a little breakfast. Get my mind right. Excuse me, I know I look rough, but, you know, that's how it is when you're just on a mission. You know what I'm saying? But catch y'all up on a couple things. We won about, I don't even know, about 6 or 7 games straight, I'm thinking. And I think I told y'all about our last loss. That was a while ago, but we just recently beat them by like 40. So everything is going good out here, man. The season's almost over. We got about, after tonight, we got 3 games left. And that's all within like a week and a half span. So we're really out here, really got like 2 more weeks left in the season, man. So it's really crunch time. Time been flying. A little tired, but you know, I gotta handle this business first before I hit the road, you know, and head back to the States. other than that, man, I'm gonna keep y'all tuned, you know, throughout the day leading up into the game, and hopefully post game, depending on how it pan out. But I'm gonna finish my meal. Just wanted to check in with y'all, man. I'm gonna check in. I'm gonna lock in and find me something to watch. Finish this meal. Not what it do. Peace.
Hey, top league got that dub. How I feel? Sweet baby, we're clean sweet.
Yeah,
oh my God. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Hey, Bruce on the way. Stay tuned. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, motherfucking roll. Hit that jaw. Hit that jaw. Hit that. Ooh. That's straight out there. Ooh. Wee. Hit that. Hit that. Ah, ah, ah. Yes, sir. Hit that, JoJo.
Officially,
let's go, JoJo. Hotel Rose. I'm gonna ride. Let's go! Oh, baby, pipe it up. We do. Pipe it up, pipe it up.
What's up? It's Monday morning, actually. This weekend got a little crazy after we got the win, so I didn't really got to check in, you know what I mean? A couple drinks and whatever, but. So we had a good, big win this weekend, man. We locked up. We won the league. So that's great for the club, great for the team, great for the whole organization. They back in the top league, so that was the whole goal of the season. You know, and part of the reason they brought me out here was to help them get back to the top league. So we definitely did that. So I'm excited for the team, excited for them. And we got 3 games left, so about over a week and a half span. So I guess 2 weeks. But yeah, like I was saying, we got about 2 weeks left out here, man, and I'll be heading back to the States, back to the cramp, back to the 9-1-0, you dig? So, we're gonna finish up. I'm actually in the cage right now. I'm in the weight room, you know, just getting some work in Monday morning. Workouts was canceled today, you know. But I just want to keep fine-tuning, man. Stay in my routine until it's all over with, man. So I'm in the weight room getting this work, finishing up this workout. And after this, I'm probably going, it's a beautiful day outside. I'm probably going to go back, shower, and go get a nice meal today. We off today, so I'll probably just, you know, just chill out. So catch up with y'all later. Peace. Good morning. It's like 8:30 in the morning. As you can see, I'm out here walking in the wilderness. What happened was, I forgot I had to take my car to the dealership to get it some work done on it. And last minute, I just remembered when I woke up, like, oh, so I just went, right? Drop that joint off. I gotta come back, pick it up at 12, but my man sleep. So I gotta walk back to the crib. As y'all can see, surrounded by the woods and the farms. It's like a 30-minute walk though. But ain't that some shit? Waterfalls and shit. I ain't walked in a long time, bro, since I was like. So yeah, as I was saying, it's kind of refreshing to just be walking and clear your mind a little bit. I think everybody should just go walk sometimes, you know what I'm saying? That don't make you crazy or nothing like that, but just go walk, man. Clear your mind, get your thoughts together. It's like, to be honest with you, I'm like a mile and a half from my crib, but check this out. This type of stuff, you know what I'm saying, you get to see when you're walking. Now you see them donkeys. Now you see them donkeys just chilling. You know what I'm saying? Now I would hate if one of them got up here with me, but it's cool. All right, update. So I done walked. I'm in my town now. And I've been walking for like 25 minutes, 30 minutes. Tell you the truth, it wasn't that bad. I don't walk farther places. But it's a good start to the morning.
Got the blood flowing. He did. Now, it was a bad idea to wear these flops. That was a bad idea. But, you know, all in all, I can't complain, man. Look at this. Nice morning, by the way. Birds chirping. I'll catch up with y'all later, though. I'm right here by the crib, so I'll be home in 5 minutes, but about to go lay it back down, man. Catch up with y'all later.